I feel in complete control of my life right now. The tarmac beneath our feet, the trees surrounding us, the sky above us. Everything. And once you start looking at the world that way, you let go a bit more. You kind of forget about politics and war. There's just so many sad people around, especially in times like these, you know? Like, people everywhere. And all you gotta do is smile at them, and they smile back. And it just heals the world, you know? Just heals everyone. It's wonderful. It's like Morpheus says in The Matrix, one of my favorite films. He says, he's beginning to believe. And when you start believing in yourself, you can do fucking anything. And it's brilliant. It's an amazing feeling. And when you stop worrying what other people think about you, you get there, you know? And I could not give a flying fuck what anyone thinks about me. I really don't care anymore. I used to, you know? And that was a difficult time, you know? Because it's anxiety ridden, it makes you depressed. It brings down the good vibrations. And it's very sad, some people will never reach it, and some people will never become comfortable in themselves. But the people who do, you know, they're the enlightened ones. And they need to share it.
skies vanish before your eyes. Search deep within. Trauma, necessity, sin. All will disappear when the voice inside you hear.